Hi everyone, I'm here in Berlin, Germany, where I just finished the very long and very cold day of shooting yoga videos here in this CrossFit space. And I did a lot more than I really thought was possible today. And my body actually feels pretty good. And the reason why that's relevant is I really think that it's thanks to the consistency and diversity in the practices that I've been doing. And the practices that I'm offering at teacher training essentially mirror a slightly mellowed version of those same practices that I'm doing. And one of the things that I think is very powerful about this curriculum, the Sacred Geometry Vinyasa curriculum that I'm offering February in Huntington Beach, is that it toes a really fine balance between intensity and therapy. And that's something that's incredibly important to me in teaching, and something that I think I've achieved a high level of capacity with, is the ability to teach a class that is both challenging and arduous and gets you the feeling that you really did something, but also leaves you feeling longer, taller, generally in place, oriented. That, in my view, is what yoga is meant to do, is not necessarily take you incredibly deep or make you incredibly strong, but to orient you, to place you relative to yourself and others and give you a better understanding of how to do your practice in an efficient way, how to live your life in a way that allows you to follow your bliss. And I'm just wanted to send this out because I'm really inspired right now from today's entire day of shooting, and I'm inspired about the teacher training. The early bird special has ended today, but you still have, you know, a couple of months to sign up. We have a great crew already. A lot of people have signed up, and I'm really inspired by the feedback that we've gotten. So as always, if you have any questions, reach out to me directly, ben@luxyoga.com. Check out the website for more information about the training. And I'm not sure that I recommend 9 hours of yoga in a freezing cold room, but I can pretty much assure you that after this teacher training, you will be a little bit more bulletproof and definitely have a deeper understanding of how to practice in a way that is sustainable, powerful, healing, and joyful. Namaste.